We're going to teach you how to make a whistle out of an acorn or a bottle cap.
First, you do this. Then, you just put your mouth. And that's how you do it.
Please comment, subscribe, do all that stuff, and